raw music and pure rap.
Footballs, I think.